So I'm here with Jesse. He's a big box fan. Jesse, who are your three favorite fighters all time?
All time. We're gonna start from the GOAT, baby. Floyd Money Mayweather.
Why do you love Floyd?
Because he's the best. I seen him in 92 when they broke his heart. I watched that. I was born in 84. I watched Floyd grow from Pretty Boy Floyd to Money
96
Mayweather.
96 Olympics, all that.
Hey,
and I was 50, okay. Him and Crawford, there's a big argument online. Who would have won that fight?
I think Mayweather adjusts, makes the adjustment. But I'm talking the
Pretty Boy Floyd
who fought Chico Corrales.
Yep.
That Mayweather right there was the biggest.
Okay, so who's your second favorite fighter?
Tank Davis, baby.
Why do you love Tank?
Tank is the pound for pound best right now in the world. Number one. Everyone wants to beat him. I love Tank's style. I love his background. Man, I can go on and on about the man.
Jesse, who do you want to see Tank fight next? He can fight anyone. You fight him, it's a payday.
I want to see him fight Teofimo Lopez.
And what happens in that fight?
I said it's a great action fight. It's going to be bloody, but I say Tank gets him in 11 to 12.
Now, you mentioned Tio. Tio, if he fights Devin, what happens?
Oh, man, that's going to be a great fight. That's a fight where it's going to be a chess match, and it's going to be whoever makes that false move, that main move, maybe a wrong slip, a wrong, duck on or something. The main one is going to be capitalized.
And who's your third favorite fighter? You said Floyd, Tank, and?
The Golden Boy. Oscar De La Hoya.
Why do you love Oscar?
I love Oscar because, first of all, I'm Chicano, I'm Mexican. He's the Golden Boy.
He's representing.
Hey, a lot of these people don't know. They need to go back. Hey, De La Hoya, watch the documentary HBO.
92 Olympics. Changed everything. Came up with the two flags.
He beat everybody. Fought everybody. Beat everybody. Never ducked nobody.
11-time champion. 6 divisions. Yep.
And he made that left hook special before anybody
did,
man.
Okay, so if you can meet any of those three personally, have you ever met them?
No. I was close to Mayweather one time at a fight, but the bodyguard almost got me.
So if you can meet any of those, who would you like to meet?
Oh, man, that's tough, man. I'm about to say the GOAT, man. My favorite, man. Money Mayweather.
Okay, so what's your message to Floyd? He might fight Manny again. They're talking about it.
TBE. This time with Manny, don't take it easy on him. Stay in front of him. I think you can knock him out this time.
All right.
Hey, either that or stay retired.
There you have it. Stay tuned right here. LA Sec Bag reporting.